All right, so I've been banking an ungodly amount of time in Farming Sim 19, and there it is. And when I haven't been actually able to play it because I'm, essential for some reason, I've been watching people play it. And there's a new map that came out that I kind of want to check out, and it is No Man's Land right here, which, quote unquote, in the vast nothingness or vast emptiness known as No Man's Land, there lies endless possibilities, from the most basic of farmers to the advanced technologies of all this stuff. Can you basically make it livable? I've got a fuck ton of mods here, because that's the only way to play this game, of course. And I think it's probably gonna start with 50,000. Or something like that. With seasons, because that's a great idea. Alright, where are we at? This is what we got to work with, which is definitely not much. Wait, let me buy that truck first. I'm not gonna walk all this. Fuck that. Big tires. Since I don't really know what I'm getting into, and I have the mod that actually makes ground terrain matter, I'm gonna go ahead and get the mud beadlock tires for the K30. And I'm gonna turn down my in-game audio. And now I'm going to, where the hell am I gonna go first? What looks like not shit? A lot of rocks. Let's go check this out, actually. Let's go check right up the road here. Looks like there's a town or something. Actually, this map really looks pretty fucking reasonable to build a field and pastures and stuff on. Oh, shit. Fuck. All right. Well, that was a thing. Oh, so there is actually nothing here. This is cool. Alright, let me go check kind of where I was looking earlier. Because over here it looks nice. This is really nice. I like this. I'm buying that. Lower half of 24. All right, let's grab some plow or a plow, some plows, yes. Let's grab a plow and start making things happen. And that was 360 horse, 360, that one. Shit. And we're already at a loan. God damn it. Maybe. Maybe I can bump this guy up.
gonna happen on that one. Alright.
Oh.
Oh shit, I'm way too far. 360? That's 360. Okay. That's 360. Back. That's what is maxed out my damn loan right now. All right, this guy with twins. Alright, let me get off of what my field is gonna be. I'm not even sure exactly how I'm gonna make this. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna be fun. Mostly just trying to figure out how I'm gonna make this work. So, there's a lot of flat area around here. Like, a lot of flat area. Kind of jumped the gun on buying 24. Should have bought 34, but hey, we're stuck with what we got. All right. Ooh, this sucks. I really should have bought 34. Hey, you know what? So that. Now we've got 34. Go off here a little bit. And let's start digging. Start digging. About to the end of the field here. And wait. Oh, there it was. Alright. Make a turn. pretty much gotta go to the trees back there. I'm about to break my damn plow. Figure out how far back I got it this way. Oh, cool. Now we'll run it that way. Manfold then. This is gonna be a big ass field. And then I'm probably gonna miss that thicket and just go straight back that way. Totally not Corona, I promise. Yeah, so this is fun. I am probably gonna go ahead and time lapse this.
And with that being said, I'm actually gonna call it here. Because it is late. As hell. I say that. But I'm gonna go ahead and lime it first. Looks like that might actually be my lime point, maybe. Aha, yes it is. Nice. Damn. Thing did not mess around at all. So as soon as this is limed, I'm gonna go ahead and call it for today anyway. Because it is late, or early, I guess at this point, 3 a.m. It for its first stuff seeding. There we go. So with that, I'm gonna go ahead and save it and quit because it is late.